हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ आई एम वेलकम यू बैक टू साईस इंफॉर्मेशन यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट बीकॉम जनरल कोर्स कंप्लीट डिटेल्स। व्हाट इज बीकॉम जनरल कोर्स? बीकॉम जनरल कोर्स एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, कोर्स फी, सिलेबस, बीकॉम एडमिशन प्रोसेस, बेस्ट कॉलेजेस, करियर अपॉर्चुनिटीज and campus placements of BCom general course. So shall we move to video? Give a short like before going to this video. BCom Bachelor of Computers. The Bachelor of Commerce consists two groups. They are Bachelor of General Course, Bachelor of Computers course. Let's discuss about BCom general course. What is BCom? BCom full form Bachelor of Commerce. BCom course duration 3 years. In this BCom course, exams conducted in semester wise. That is 6 semesters in 3 years. BCom course eligibility criteria. To join BCom course, eligibility is intermediate. In intermediate, candidate should have 40% marks. BCom admission process. BCom admission process conducted in two ways. They are direct admissions, entrance exam admissions. Direct admissions. Direct admissions means you can go to degree colleges and get admissions directly after completing intermediate. Degree college management admissions are given on the basis of intermediate marks obtained in the intermediate. Entrance exam admission. Entrance exam admission means for those students who want to join universities and top colleges, the university conducts entrance exam. Admissions are given in based on the marks obtained in the entrance exam. BCom syllabus. Let's look at the BCom syllabus as semester wise. Semester 1, English, Sanskrit or Hindi, Financial Accounting, Business Computing, Business Organization and Management, New Venture Planning. Semester 2, English, Sanskrit or Telugu, Macroeconomics, Economics of Regulation of Foreign Exchange Markets, Business Management and Organization, Communication Skills. Semester 3, English, Sanskrit or Telugu, Company Law, Advanced Economics, Income Tax Laws, Elements of Cost Accounting, Entrepreneurship. Semester 4, Competition and Consumer Laws, Indirect Tax Laws, Stock and Commodity Market, Corporate Accounting, Operations Research, Analytical Skills. Semester 5, International Business, Cost Accounting, Strategic Management, Principles of Marketing, Computer Applications in Business, Business Economics. Semester 6, Business Communication, Management and Information Systems, Principles of Auditing, Fundamentals of Financial Management, Elective Courses, International Business, Corporate Tax Planning, Business Culture, Management Accounting, etc. BCom General Course, Best Colleges in India. Sriram College of Commerce, Delhi. Hindu College, New Delhi. Hansraj College, New Delhi. Lady Sriram College for Women, Delhi. Chandigarh University, Chandigarh. Punjab University, Chandigarh. Loyola College, Chennai. Madras Christian College, Chennai. PSR College of Arts and Sciences, Tamil Nadu. PSGR Krishnamal College for Women, Tamil Nadu. DPG Degree College, Haryana. Aligarh Muslim University, Uttar Pradesh. St. Xavier's College, Maharashtra. Jain University, Bangalore. Christ University, Bangalore. Kalinga University, Christ University, Bangalore. Christ University, Bangalore. Kalinga University, Raipur. Loyola Academy Degree and PG College, Secunderabad. Banaras Hindu College, Varanasi. Manipal Academy of Higher Education, Karnataka. BCom course fee. BCom course fee based on colleges and universities. BCom course fee ranges minimum 10,000 to maximum 1 lakh per annum. Next, BCom employment areas: business consultancy, educational institute, industrial houses, public accounting firms, policy planning, foreign trade, banks, budget planning, inventory control, merchant banking, marketing, working capital management, investment banking, treasury and forex department. Next, we move to BCom general course jobs. There are two types of jobs: private sector jobs, government sector jobs. Accountant, auditor, consultant, company secretary, business analyst, finance officer, sales analyst, junior analyst, tax accountant, stock broker, economist. Government sector jobs: bank jobs, groups, UPSC, SSC CGL, RRB, RBI Grade B officer, LIC AAO, UPSC CDS. BCom general course: campus placements companies, HDFC Bank, Wipro, HCL, WNS Global Services, Deloitte, TCS, Hexaware, Accenture, Capgemini, Amazon, Cognizant, Genpact. This is all about BCom general course. In this video, I will try to my best. I hope you like this video. Friends, this is my first video in English, so please give me support. Drop a like and press subscribe button with bell icon. Thank you.